as judges, we are going to be looking for quality reporting. In other words, we're going to be looking for pieces that are technically competent, that are preferably multi-sourced, and that are put together very, very well. We're going to be looking for pieces that don't dumb down basic legal concepts, but at the same time play an educational role and help the general public who don't necessarily have a very developed legal understanding to understand the strengths and weaknesses of our legal system better. We're also going to be looking or prioritizing investigative pieces, especially because it's all too easy for journalists just to track the existing news cycle. And because of that, there is a temptation not to produce in-depth pieces that are actually proactive and that actually set news agendas when it comes to the state of our legal system. So we're certainly going to be looking for those stories that set news agendas rather than simply track news agendas.
One of the first principles one is taught in law is that there are always more than one side to a story, and that the truth sometimes lies in the middle between two versions or more versions of the same event. So when one judges this kind of competition, as is the case of perhaps with all other journalism, but here specifically, it is important to look at whether all aspects of the story have been covered, whether all the versions and of that people have presented or might present have been captured in the story, to make sure that there's a balanced and accurate story that is presented to the public.
One of the issues we look at is whether a piece is balanced or not. In other words, do all the nuances of the argument come through? Because we know law is always about balancing one opinion against another before I get to a conclusion. So what we look for is, has the journalist been able to give us both or all the sides of the argument with the intention of drawing me to a conclusion or allowing me to get to a conclusion? But above looking at balance and objectivity, we also ask the crucial question, why should I care as a reader, as a viewer, as a listener? Why is it important for me to know this information? What impact will it have on me, on my community, on my society in South Africa? So that's the crucial question we ask. Why should I care?